I actually didn't mean to do that.
First time I returned from the void, it was to save me. Now it's to save them.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn.
Stay alert. Stay aggressive. Stronger than I left.
Minions have spawned.
Forgiveness is hard, but so very worth it. The world is changing. We decide into what. Can make a difference.
That's fine. That is a-okay. Fizz's game. Ooh, yes, that is definitely balanced. Something that can make you indestructible for a couple of seconds with a couple second cooldown. At least I don't know this, so I don't know this. He's doing it after, so I gotta be careful. He's cleaning his red, so I gotta be worried. They can't do anything. They try to push out Malphite, I will do something. Gotta be careful with things. Clearing red. He's going for Scuttle. Careful. Gotta back off.
Look closely, and your prey will show you how to kill it.
Yep, I knew it.
I like it. I just want to stay.
There we go. Fine. Let him be.
Come on, let's go.
Fine. That's great, actually. No spell shields. I love how Morgana's waste this game so the AC gets unlocked.
The suit hunts in the manner I choose.
Oh, the damage. So fuck, here we go again! That's his clone. this Wukong. What is he doing? I'm super confused what he's doing. He just runs away. He just uses keys and then just like, do not run. Got him. Good shit. Good job. Good job. Fort Malphite.
Moving target lives longer.
It's better than having an acid. Gosh, I was gonna say good job. I think these ADC's coming back. I could buy pickaxe and thing. Buy pickaxe on that. Here I am. Step in. Fuck you. I don't know if I should back now.
The hunt will resume.
Try block it. He has to push more up now if he does. He can actually easily kill. Kong's still here. We got Fizz! Yeah, let's go, let's go. Okay, back off. Just scared of Fizz, because Fizz is very strong. Yeet! Oh, my man! Thank you? What the fuck? Fast Malphite! They can't do anything up here. That's not great. They probably wasted the knight. Yeah, she has the knight. Hopefully. I don't really like the Fiora. I like the Fiora if I want to.
I need to gather my strength.
It's ult.
A good day for a hunt.
Okay, Fizz is winning lane. Bot's hard winning. Okay, good. Morgana has a kill. That's fine. I don't care unless Aphelios doesn't go. But Aphelios got nerfed hard. But let's see if he's still broken. Like normal Aphelios. Our team is. What the hell are they doing? Going in. Nice. Good shit. We got his flash. That's very good.
Survival is an instinct we all have.
Aphelios is recalling? I have to give a little bit of pressure just in case, because I don't know what the problem is. And let's push this up. Let's go.
Monsters
for it.
Are everywhere.
Nice. That's not. Whatever. If Fizz gets fed, Lilith, that's.
Hollow.
Yo, Mel. Okay, he's recalling.
This skin does something.
Try land a Q. No, she's going for CS.
Hold our ground. Attack them in there.
I'm trying to do a freeze. Yeah, let's do a freeze right here. Mm-hmm.
my purpose.
I kind of screwed up though. Learn from me. Think. No, I don't. It's great.
Void rule number one. Don't die.
Great the damage. Feeling a spot effect and a dagger. They're not poking up because they're scared. Because Malfi-case. Ult? No, no.
I return stronger than I left.
They're actually in bushes. I look for Madonna. What is he doing? Ooh, ooh. And Morgana shields herself like an idiot!
No.
That's not good, but that was good. Good job. I love Morgana mains. They just save themselves, not trying to save their ADC. They're so useless. I feel like the coach I'm gonna get is gonna be a Morgana one trick, and I just say that. That's
forgiveness is hard. But so
how dare they say Morgana the useless? How dare they say Morgana is useless? Okay, let's get tower plating. Malphite's roaming, I gotta be careful.
This world is changing. We decide.
I think it's over under. Your tower has over. I forgot. Morgana's gonna try to go for a Q. That's warded, but I don't care. What are they gonna try and do?
Exploit their weakness.
An ally has been slain.
Okay, Morgana's in the. I should probably ping that. Yep. Fizz makes it out. Wait, if it's just him, I could fight him. I think I could kill him in a 1v1. Yeah, I could definitely kill him in a 1v1. Fuck.
Turret plating will soon fall.
I'm not trying to help. Yep.
This place is beautiful. I'm going to play.
Fantastic! No ult, no flash, no
ult. I like it.
Nice too. Flip on spot. She can't do anything. Go there. We have 2 AP, so that's fine. save.
Exploit them.
An ally has been slain.
That's not good. Never mind, that's fine. Is Morgana building in Ludens? Ocean, that's fine. It's ocean.
I survived the void, but here is where my story has its best ending. Fight or flight. Only now, I do not run. They will come. We'll be ready. The moving target lives longer.
We get tower dive. You're fine. I was going all, but Wukong's there.
Tell yourself
let them
you
get
live.
The controller. Holy leave shit, holy shit. Oh god, thank god I didn't hit that. Oh no. That's not good. Wukong, Lux, and Morgana. Oh my god, I missed. Actually, let's save up. Of wisdom, let me.
Get up, stand firm, strike.
An enemy has been slain.
Let it be. That's very good. Is that the third rift or the second? I think that's the second. I think you can only have two, right? If it's just her, I can one shot.
This is why I came back.
Yeah, that panicked her, that's fine. I mean, it's there, damn it. Oh.
Unstoppable. Unstoppable.
Your team has
destroyed the turret.
Actually.
Survival means not stopping. The void knows that too.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Yeah, he did.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I should probably go. I should be with my team just in case. That's almost up. I'm going to take the
For the rivers of
one
poison flowing beneath us all.
If I sell this, I could get.
Came for the hunt. Stay for the fruit.
Yeah.
destroyed.
Okay, so the Lux knows some, or she thought it was useless. So they have to hard target me, and the Fizz is such a big threat because he is 7-1 and I am nine one.
I will make a difference here.
I came back for the others who could not. Okay, no, let's leave. There he goes. Lilith is on its way. So that's awesome. But Fizz can't be touched, so he can do whatever he wants. They're all not fed. Morgana's the only one that's kind of strong, but it's a Morgana. Oh yeah, she is building. Monsters, yeah, she's not building support. Some American Pie. From a Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Good old boys are drinking whiskey and rice. My guy. Fiora has to be so pissed because bot lane fed
this skin lives
so
on me
much. And fed me. The Malphite did so well. The Malphite did good. Like, everyone did good on our team. Darius is very strong, even with it. Let's keep the ovation up. Good job, team!
Attack them in theirs.
Come on, Jack, be nimble. Jack, be quick. Jack fire set on again.
This is my learn.
Close. Shit.
That's a double.
Great rolls.
Nice pull! Good job! Good job! Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was shot. Good old.
Void rule number one. Don't die.
Let's push.
Stay alert. Stay aggressive.
That we wanted.
Forgiveness is hard.
You want it? You can take it. To fall back, so that's good. Oh, Lilith is.
I'll be back.
She's doing way better, though. I can finally sell that.
Exploit their weakness.
I think. So they're probably gonna hard target me a lot. I may need GA. I think GA would be good. I was thinking about collect, but GA would be very good.
I can make a difference.
I think if we group mid, we can win. I haven't seen Malphite after the laning phase. Hi. Help, Lilith! Lux is AFK, so that's good. Lux AFK. Go. And. Wait, who got my. Oh, Fjord got my 1000 gold bounty. That's not good. Oh, wait, I still have it. Never mind. I'll fight. I'll fight. From bronze players. Holy shit, what do you expect from bronze? Ugh. Like, if Malphite ulted, they could have easily killed the Aphelios, then it would have been just Morgana. Actually, we could fall back. We could probably force a Baron fight. We could probably do Baron.
The suit hunts in the manner I choose.
Oh, fuck. That's fine. If all three of us has it, let's go. We can push.
This second skin gave me a second life.
We go for Cloud.
I will not take it for granted.
Nice. That's great. Level 16 is fantastic, Kaisa.
Exploit them.
Let's go.
Imagine a place where it's always night and you're holding faith for a day. I don't have to imagine.
I think I'm gonna work on ward placement and map awareness a bit.